also that little brown heifer right there with the horns on her. Her little calf. That is 2004's calf. So 2004 is another Charolais Longhorn cross there. It's got a brown little heifer calf. So that's how that yellow bull